Hey everyone, Heather with Technology in Motion back again. Today we are out with our electrical power distribution program, and we have Pete here, one of the instructors, who's going to teach us about some of the technology that they use in this program. So Pete, what do we have going on here?
So we got two different climbing belts, the old technology versus the new technology. And with the old technology, when the students would climb, if any time they would fall or slip, most of the times they would fall and hit the ground. With our new technology, and I'll show you this one today, is that it's called 100% fall restraint. And if the students slip, they go like 2 inches, and that's as far as they fall. And that's what we're gonna go through today.
I like the sound of this one way better. I'm glad we're doing this now with the new technology, so I feel a little bit more comfortable right now, but let's test it out. Let's climb up some of these electrical poles here and see how this technology works.
So one of the things, Heather, I'm gonna show you is that the old way and how we used to climb, all we would do is just strap this around the pole, and the students would just climb up like this. And if at any point they would fall, they would just come straight down. So what we're gonna do is show you the new technology that we have over here and show you what happens if a student falls, and then I'll have you practice climbing.
Sounds good to me.
So what we have here, Heather, is we have our, what we call 100% fall restraint system. And then the students basically, it looks a lot the same when they climb. They just slide it up the pole. And if for whatever reason, if a student were to fall, it just holds on to them right there and they don't hit the ground. A lot safer for the students. A lot better for the instructors, so they don't have to rush the students to the hospitals.
That's good. Yeah, we don't want any of that happening today. No hospital visits.
So what we're gonna do is we're gonna get you strapped onto this and we're gonna give it a go.
All right.
Are you
Mom,
ready?
Dad, love you. Hopefully see you later.
So. Hey, go ahead and I'll take another one. That's it.
Oh my gosh, this is a lot harder than it looks. Climbing, people.
You're climbing. And the most important thing you're doing is what a lot of our students struggle with when they're taking their steps. They don't take them like they're walking up a stairs. They just do one step at a time. And actually, you're doing very good.
Oh, well, thanks. Is there a trick to coming down? Because
whatever you're doing, just do the opposite.
This is so scary. I'm just going to rest for a minute. The view is beautiful from 2 feet up. I think this is good. I'm high enough. This
is not... Can you hang there for a little bit?
Yeah.
All right, cool.
You guys should see the view from up here. What's some of the good outcomes of this program, or why might a student choose to take this program?
Well, part of the program is it's a very hands-on outdoors program, and a lot of our hunting students really appreciate that. They like that type of work. It's a great paying job. Most students are starting anywhere from $50,000 to $60,000 a year, and it's only 9 months of education, and that's what the students are really enjoying.
Perfect. Well, there you have it. Those sound like great reasons. It's outdoors, it's a quick program, high paying job. What more could you ask for? To learn more about our electrical power distribution program, go to nwtc.edu, search for that program, and you'll learn all you need to know. But until then, I'm going to attempt to get back down from way up high here in the clouds, and hopefully we see you again another time.
Is that because of the wind?
Yeah. Camera, wave to the camera.
This bugger gets up there. Okay, it could be a little bouncy, hang on.
I guess so.
It's always a not to make you nervous or anything.
It's like the pilot. We're gonna hit some turbulence. Hang on,
yeah,
everyone.
Hang on.
I'm almost there. I'm almost to the ground.
Second best feeling in line work is touching the ground.
Oh, never felt so happy to be standing on solid ground.
Great job.
I'm exhausted.